Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, we will explore the upcoming changes in the latest One UI 7.0 version. We will summarize several changes based on leaks from the internet. In One UI 7.0, Samsung has made significant changes, including redesigning all the icons. From various leaks, we can see several new icon designs likely to be featured in One UI 7.0. Interestingly, the gallery icon now has a colorful design, closely resembling the gallery photos icon on the iPhone. And then there are also changes to the camera icon and the Samsung internet icon. And then on the One UI 7.0 home screen, you may have the option to choose between a classic appearance or a bold appearance for icons and widget style. In the classic appearance, the icon will display the application name below the app icon. Meanwhile, if you choose the bold options, the appearance of the app icon on the home screen will be slightly larger. Additionally, the widget display on the home screen now features more rounded edges compared to the previous version of One UI. And then the battery icon is also expected to change with a new design that includes the battery percentage displayed within the battery icon. And then there is also a new feature similar to iOS Dynamic Island, which will appear at the top left of the screen near the front camera. This feature can be used to show some shortcut on the quick panel. And then significant changes are also expected in the quick panel display in One UI 7.0 compared to the previous version. The new quick panel on One UI 7.0 will have two pages that separate the quick panel from the notification panel. So there will likely be two separate pages in the new quick panel. One for the quick panel and another dedicated specifically to notifications. Please note that not all the features mentioned in this video may make it into the final version of One UI 7.0. We will see the exact features on One UI 7.0 when the official version is released. If there is any additional new information about One UI 7.0, we will keep you updated in the next video. Hope you find this video helpful. See you in the next one.